a servant maid was she, and suffered great misfortune, such I'd never wish on thee. First killed, then drowned in the well, her ghost was never laid, and now with every 7 years an offering must be made. Sweet Isabel, the landlord's ward, upon this New Year's morn, she went a missing without trace, or so the tale is borne. The fate, they said, young William met below the Hipping Stone. The matron's nephew vanished there just 7 years ago. Said, why dost thou loiter so? And shame that he be cowed by an image made of stone. Such foolish apprehension she did say to quell their fears. For that which hath been dead and rotten all these 100 years. Within the rats and lumber of the cellar down below, she swung back the hammer and she made the final blow. Peggy's head fell to the floor, she stood there petrified. It was then she saw young William standing there before her.
Now thou senseless thing, be gone from where ye dwell. For in the deep and darkness lives the demon of the well.
Just play.